CH-53s and MV-22s are known as assault support aircraft because they are vital to the execution of any assault from the sky for our Marines. You can see the Cobra crossing over to the left side of the Yankee. They're going to search the area and make sure the landing area is safe. They're going to give a winter call to the 53, letting them know.